Hi, we're going out of sight with Rick Hancock. I'm loving this website.
Yeah. You know, a lot of people want to go environmental, but it's difficult. Sometimes people don't know what to do to get those environmental products. And a lot of time it goes beyond just getting environmental light bulbs or products. Here's a great site called Greenzer. Yeah, and it has a lot of stuff, a lot of information, a lot of articles. It does have the traditional, it has a really good area called Face Off, where it kind of compares products that you may be interested in to see which one is more environmentally friendly. Has a fantastic blog that I've been checking out, really like it. But I sent you an email that you didn't read.
You knew I would like this. I'm sorry, my inbox isn't really working.
She has way too many emails. But clothing, you know, women's clothing and sustainable clothing made from sustainable products and from hemp and things like that. And
I
showed you a couple. You like
jacket.
That one?
That
you like that jacket?
Cute.
Yeah, you can blow that one up and see what people
where's
like.
Where's the one that we both liked?
It was a jacket.
This one's really
one. Yep.
Cute.
Really nice. So that's loading right now. So there are a lot of opportunities to get products. Yeah, see, like the hemp, it's out of stock. See, a lot of people are already buying.
Because a lot of people like that one.
Yeah, it's made out of hemp and hood lamp, and I've never worn a hemp product, but it seems like it's...
You can be fashionable and eco-friendly.
And eco-friendly, right. And also accessories.
And we were talking during the commercial break, they also have swimsuits and stuff, too,
swimsuits.
For you ladies for the summer
That's
months.
Right. Now, if you want to incorporate an eco-friendly lifestyle into your entire lifestyle, GIAM is a site you might be interested in. GIAM stands for Mother Earth, and then I am, so I am Mother Earth. And so this is a place that not only will direct you to buying eco-friendly products, but also incorporating a lot of yoga, a lot of spiritual kind of things that you can explore.
Overall well-being.
Yeah, overall well-being. And, of course, they have a store where you can buy some stuff that are obviously eco-friendly. And then there's another site called Grassroots that I found was pretty interesting. It kind of combines both of the other earlier sites of Greenzer and GIAM, and another opportunity to introduce the eco lifestyle that more and more people are adopting for themselves and for their families and for their communities, and an easy to learn, easy to read.
Not easy to maintain.
Kind of easy to maintain. So we're going there. If you go in there, you can find things from pillows and sheets and organic pillows. A lot of people have allergies and sneeze and things like that. So here are organic things that you can have for your home and your bedroom and your households and things like that. So if you're looking for an easy way to get into the eco-friendly lifestyle, go to our website at ctnow.com/Rick, and we have links.
I love it. Thanks,
Rick. All of these sites. And respond to my emails next time, please.
I will. Okay. I apologize. Right. Joy, it's hard to respond to emails, isn't it, all the time when you get bombarded?
Well,
not that Rick ever bombards.
No, but when it's Rick Hancock, there's really no excuse. Sarah, I'm sorry. All right. Well, thanks a lot. Still ahead this morning, call it a heat wave. We are checking out your forecast and where you can keep cool. One airline is also preparing to touch down in Bradley this fall, and we're talking to Dr. Steve. He's answering your health questions this morning. It's 6:25. You're watching the Fox Connecticut Morning News and taking a live look into our newsroom.